We are here. Let's turn.
We are here.
What's up, my love people? If you're new here, my name is Fred. Welcome to my channel, and we are in Manila. I'm so excited for today's episode because it's all about munching. It's all about food. I'm so excited for today's episode because we are
here.
If you're new here, hit the subscribe button for more foodie finds like this and adventures, and also like this video. Today, in this video, it's all about munching. It's all about food. We want to try all the food that we like to eat here. It's sad to say that it's not enough for us to conquer all the goodies here in Manila because we'll just be here for a few days. But as much as we can, we want to try our best to get all our cravings satisfied. Without further ado, let's go ahead and start our journey. Hey, by the way, since we're in Manila, I'm here to speak Tagalog or Filipino. So as much as I can, gusto ko talaga mag-Tagalog kasi dito tayo sa Manila. So, tara na!
Hey. Hey.
We are now at Pound X Flatterie, and yeah, we saw this thing on TikTok and saw a lot of good reviews, and they say that the food here is fantastic. And oh crap, I forgot to speak in Tagalog because we're in Manila, baby. So andito po tayo ngayon sa Pound X Flatterie, and then we chose this restaurant because we found this. Oh, shoot, it slipped again. So, pinili namin itong restaurant na to kasi nakita namin sa TikTok na maraming good reviews at saka sabi nila masarap daw pagkain dito. So, let's see if it's true. Okay, so tapos na kaming nag-order online. It's done through the phone app, which you can scan through this barcode or QR code right here. So, we'll just wait for a few minutes. murdered. Dinner is murdered. Sarap guys, sarap. Hey everyone, it's 12 midnight and you know what it is, it's time for a midnight snack. And today, ngayong araw, or ngayong gabi, or umaga pala, pupunta kami sa isa sa pinakamasarap na sisig dito sa Malate, Manila, Super 6 Grille House. They have been featured by a famous vlogger in the States, so let's get it.
Masasabing the best, pero okay lang naman. Not bad.
But not so good.
But again, iba-iba tayo ng taste. And as a sisig lover myself, ang dami ko nang natikmang sisig at merong mga ibang sisig na bet na bet ko. Ito, okay lang, not bad.
is at the morning.
Okay na po.
I'm going to eat the pasta. I'm going to eat the pasta. I'm going to eat the pasta.
For today's episode, our flight is in 3 hours. We really enjoyed our time here in Manila. I wish we could extend for a few days to really explore more. We will surely come back next time. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and like this video. Thank you guys for watching. Mahalo kayo.